We'll see all that.
Okay. The board in closed session considered and voted to approve the settlement with Kimberly D. Horton in the case of RSM versus Alamance County, and the county attorney will now report the terms of that settlement and enter the settlement document into the minutes of this meeting. Should we go out of closed session first, though?
I make a motion that we go out of closed session.
All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
In order to avoid the further expense and risk associated with litigation, Kimberly D. Horton has resolved to settle her claims against Alamance County, and Alamance County has agreed to a mutual release of Ms. Horton, the $13,000 in vacation pay that she claimed will not be paid, and her claims against the sheriff's office in Alamance County and the officers of Alamance County have been released in a mutual release. All parties have released each other, and we have entered into a written settlement agreement that has been signed by the chair, which I will hand to the clerk to enter into the record.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. And we are so happy.
Yes.
After 3 years that this has come to this judgment here. So, okay. Any commissioners' comments? I have one comment. I was at the Piedmont Tribe Council on Government this past week, and we got an increase in, Amy may know about this, Ms. Trinka, do you know about the increase that we got on the Home and Community Block Grant? We got a $25,000 increase for Alamance County, and that was on 10/22.
Okay, I have not seen that.
You had not seen that? You want me, you want a copy of this?
Yes, ma'am.
Our initial grant was for $850,000, and for those of you who don't know what this is, it's to help the elderly in Alamance County, and this program is ran by Kimberly Dawkins-Burry. She's the Piedmont Triad Regional Council Aging Director, and so and all the other counties, there are other counties involved in this too, and of course Guilford gets the biggest chunk, and Forsyth gets 1.733 million. Guilford gets 2.226 million, and I'm pretty sure it's based on your populace. So, but anyway, we're happy to get $850,000 for this to run the elderly programs of Alamance County. So, just wanted to give you that little information. And Craig, I'll hand you this too.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Are there any comments from anybody? Any announcements? Other than that? You got anything, Tom? Mm-mm. We are adjourned.
Thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners meeting. Meetings of the Commissioners Board occur at 7 p.m. on the first and third Monday of each month in the Commissioners' Chambers on the second floor of the County Office Building located at 124 West Elm Street in Graham. Changes to the meeting schedule will be posted on the Commissioners' website at www.alamance-nc.com. You can watch the most recent meeting of the County Commissioners on the second and fourth Wednesday of each month on Time Warner's local public access channel beginning at 10 o'clock p.m. You can also watch recordings of the most recent meeting and past meetings by going to our website at www.alamance-nc.com. Please visit our website for more information on watching commissioner meetings online. For technical questions about this meeting's online or television broadcast, please contact our county webmaster at webmaster@alamance-nc.com. Please note that this address is for technical questions only. Questions or comments regarding the content of commissioner meetings may be made to the commissioners themselves. You can find their contact information at the Alamance County website at www.alamance-nc.com. Click on the link that says Alamance County Commissioners to visit the commissioners' website, where you can learn about our commissioners, read minutes of past meetings, access agendas, and find other information about our Board of Commissioners. You can also send mail correspondence to the County Commissioners by addressing it to the Alamance County Commissioners, 124 West Elm Street, Graham, North Carolina, 27253. Again, thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners Meeting.